This is a typical soil that exists in the area of Fuasterusa Mountain. You can see here how deep is the soil. We have about 30 centimeters of soil lying over a hard rock fleece, which is all this material down here. So water is stored only in this part of the soil, which is very low, the water storage capacity. So there is no